Today we turned Sam into Puss in Boots.